Fomentation.
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 Then we put it in hot fomentation to clean it, then put it in ice.
Then we put it in hot fermentation to clean it, then put it in ice.
Hot water fomentation, rest, compression of the joint can help assuage pain.
Hot water fermentation, rest, compression of the joint can help assuage pain.
Ice fomentation can help deal with shin splints.
Ice fomentation can help deal with shin splints.